Galatasaray kick off here. This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Rafetimbi Gomis is the main striker today. Fenerbahce going with this team today. Roman Neustadter starts in. Martin Skrtel in central defence. Mathieu Valbuena plays.
He can put them in front. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Rafetimbi Gomis. Sosa. Isla. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large.
Possession given away once more.
Slipped past his man now. He's in here. Robin van Persie!
He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Just failed to look across the line.
Valbuena. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner played into the middle. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Skrtel.
Attacking well here. Now the shot!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Neustadter. Skrtel. Valbuena.
Well, it's an important area to win back.
Yunus Galanda.
Good forward play from them. And shoots! And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And it's Galatasaray then with the lead. Skrtel.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Chop out.
Neatly intercepted.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Timbi Gomis. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Real opening now. He scored.
Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Restarting at 2-0.
Skrtel.
Chop out. Yunus Galanda.
Now this looks promising.
Strong challenge.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. He might be through. Shots on here.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Younes Belhanda. Good position, they've worked this attack.
Could score!
Belhanda!
Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, they've increased their lead here,
and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Skrtel. Sosa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Routine for the keeper. Sosa. Isla. Supporting player alongside. And the referee allowing the play to go on for Fenerbahce here. He's applied the advantage. No wasting of time in that situation. Strong challenge. Topal. Gomis. Trying to find Belhanda. Here's Van Persie. Topal.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
He's in here!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Striding forward, purposefully. Delivered into the box. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Cross is blocked here.
Younes Belhanda. Gomis. It's Fenerbahce's ball now. A return ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mariano. And there is some backup for him in this position. Topal. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Rafatimbi Gomis. It's Fenerbahce's ball now.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Topal. Goes out wide again. Sosa.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Younes Belhanda.
And here they are on the attack.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Isla. Sosa. Topal.
This is how they love to play on the break.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Neatly intercepted. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. There's still danger here after this half clearance. They've got numbers in this attack.
Space to try and hit it now. What a brilliant goal. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. That's a free kick for sure for Fenerbahce. Sosa.
That's good movement forward here. Going forward well. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Younes Belhanda. Fatimbi Gomis. Here's a chance to attack. Gets his foot in there.
Sosa.
Isla. Good vision.
He's in.
Now this looks promising.
And that is a free kick, no doubt about it, for Galatasaray. Sosa.
Topal. Return pass. Onto the attack now.
Isla.
Very good distance to the clearance. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Younes Belhanda. Isla. Sosa.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Neustadter.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Strong challenge. Topal. That will be a free kick.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
This could lead to a chance.
And he shoots from long range.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Topal. Sosa.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
In quickly.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Whipped in hard and low. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Galatasaray have got the advantage here.
Whipped in from the wide area.
And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team They're racking up the goals. Skrtel. Topal. Past his man. Into the attacking third. Put into the middle. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Sosa. Valbuena. Mathieu Valbuena. Isla.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Younes Belanda. Kafatimbi Gomis. On the attack here. He went in well. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Isla. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Fenerbahce's ball now. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Valbuena.
Mathieu Valbuena. And here they are on the attack. Here's Van Persie. Well, here comes the support.
Change of direction, infield.
Now the shot! And it's a goal. They've scored one. 5-1 the score. On we go. Now this looks promising.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Isla. Now, this is an interesting attack. From a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Valbuena. He's coming forward with some danger. Younes Belanda.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Van Persie. Robin Van Persie.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Blocked well by the defender. Tackled well. Here's Van Persie.
And he gives it back to him. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Kafatimbi Gomis.
The shot's on!
Wonderful save. Corner kick coming up. Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Shot's on here.
A real miscue here. weakness. Hollander.
There's good progress with this attack.
It's a chop and shoots! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
He's put in the corner. And he's put it in for the goal.
Absolutely unstoppable shot right up into their top corner. And a very good goal.
Goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Rafatimbi Gomis. Little private game between the two of them.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Guiding it through the defenders. Whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Valbuena.
Robin van Persie. It's good work between these two. Well, in it goes. Hitting hard and low. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And in it goes. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Strong challenge. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Here's Van Persie.
There's good movement forward here. Promising build-up until that challenge. They're going to take the corner. Well, here comes the corner.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Chance for the cross. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Robin van Persie.
Sosa.
Going forward well. Put into the middle. That's safely away. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
Gomis, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Tackle here.
Half time here, and who?
Good forward play from. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now, it's a good slide challenge that to regain possession.
Who was an opportunity, really. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Great ball. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Younes Galanda. Gomis. Afetimbi Gomis. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Isla. Chopal. Robin van Persie. Neustadter. Here's van Persie. Sosa. Robin van Persie. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Isla. Not a good challenge by the defender. Put in from the wide area. Younes Galanda. And here they are on the attack. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Sosa. Neustadter. Isla. He's got support here. Taking on the defenders. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead. Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose for it. He's got the instinct and looks a simple one, but you have to be there.
There's some potential in this move.
He's in here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
There'll be a signal here at the corner,
and it's taken.
It's a good lead. The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll took that away.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sosa.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. We've got to clear it now. Pressed high here. And in he goes with the tackle. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Isla. Robin van Persie.
Clever ball.
On the attack here. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Skrtel.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Gets his cross in.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The shot's on!
Oh, charge down. Yes, Alanda. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Sosa.
Isla. Could be dangerous. Put into the middle. Muslera with the save. Chopal.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
done well to hang on to the ball. Now he needs a pass.
Sosa.
Maybe the cross. Got past his man here. Good deep cross, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
That's a good spot by the defender.
On to the attack now. And shoots!
Good block.
Topal. Return pass. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Isla. Neustadter. Younes Belanda on the move and able to cut out the pass. He screened the ball well there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Got past his marker. That could have...
Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again.
And well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Wonderful chance! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Well, he's just got over...
He's come on, and they'll bring them on together now. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Younes Belanda, possession with Fenerbahce. And here they are, on the attack. Put in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to... And here's the shot. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Topal. Spotted that well and intercepted. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Well, we've got a substitution now. Sosa. Got it back again from his teammate. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
They've opened them up here.
Keeper's done very well here. And they line up for the corner. Here comes the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Sosa. Top out. Good forward play from them. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's very good shielding of the ball. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. They can be quick on the break now. Safety first there.
Robin van Persie.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Delivery to the far post.
Wonderful header.
Oh, lovely glance that.
Really very good header. Great technique. Worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
They could pose some danger now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Great chance! That is a terrific header. Lucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Neatly intercepted. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crisp defending there. Should be!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Ines Belanda. Here's a chance. Good vision here. In on the goalkeeper. Here's a shot on. And this is a goal.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Skrtel. Afetimbi Gomis. Younes Belanda.
He's coming forward with some danger. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Now, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Skrtel. Sosa. Topal.
He screened the ball well there.
Topal.
Robin van Persie. And here they are on the attack. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Galatasaray given a free kick here.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Sosa. Topal. Attacking now. Fenerbahce still on the ball and still able to go on. The referee didn't stop it when he might have done. That's the advantage law. Younes Belanda. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Good screening,
and he's kept the ball.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Sosa. Well, they're in a good position here. And that's good support as they build this attack. Not a good challenge by the defence.
Opportunity here.
Yunus Belanda. Gomis.
Lovely, incisive pass. Could be a chance here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
Well, those defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Some options now for the pass.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Can really get at the opposition here. Excellent play to lose his marker. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Into the attacking third.
Chance!
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Here's Van Persie. Top out. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
And they've cut it out. And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Yasin Usteki. Good forward play from them.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
In comes the challenge.
Now he's looking for support. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Goes for it with a fist.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Fernando. Rafatimbi Gomis. A timely challenge.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Fernando.
Is definitely on. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All of that anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
Sosa.
And it's out of play.
Trying to find Van Persie.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Neatly intercepted.
I like the look of this attack. Sosa. Here's Van Persie.
Delivered into the box.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Here's Van Persie. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. A on the move and able to cut out the pass.
The shot's on!
Oh, charged down. Well, here comes the support. In for Skirtle.
A real chance here.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they've realised that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
He's screened the ball. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Shot's blocked very quickly. It's a corner and the keeper's coming up for it. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day. Under some pressure, he's shielded it well.
Gomis.
Younes Belanda. Mariano. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Trying to slip it through.
Great chance!
He's made the save. Quick header, found a teammate.
Gomis!
Excellent work from the keeper. Coming up now, a corner. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Skirtle.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And the referee has ended it. Good forward play.